outside it drunk. And the man, back it up. Side that trunk. Yeah. Oh. And the man. And do it like Beyonce. Show me what you got the bundle. Hold up. These bitches is playing no games. All right. It's on. Wish good, wish poppin', wish your motherfucking bangin', bitch. It's your favorite motherfucking smoker, aka your favorite motherfucking me, bitch. Cerise motherfucking Hut. Back up in this motherfucking Gigiana. And this reaction video, this was long overdue. I'ma just let this be known now. So if y'all don't know, a couple months back, I would say like almost 3 months ago, 2 months ago, maybe. Yeah, like 2 months ago, Ariana Grande had dropped her album, Positions. And everyone's favorite song was 3430 motherfucking 5. And let's be clear, that's actually one of my favorite songs. This is right next to good old 630 West Side, Just Like Magic, Positions, Motives. It sits right there, but it sits right after Just Like Magic, because you got 630, then West Side, 3435, Motives, and Positions. That's like 4 or 5 songs. That's like my top 5 off the Positions album in general. Oh, and my hair. Technically speaking, that's like my top 6 right there. But a couple days ago, Ariana Grande had posted a snippet of the remix or whatever, and I did not listen. And the thing about it, everybody on Twitter was speculating it was supposed to be Nicki Minaj and Doja Cat, or it was, of course, Doja Cat, but it was supposed to be with Chloe Halle or Megan Thee Stallion. So everybody was coming up with these guesses, and bitch, we got motherfucking Megan Thee Stallion and Doja Cat with Ariana Grande. Keep in mind, this is Doja Cat's second time with Ariana Grande, but this is Megan Thee Stallion's first go around with Ariana Grande and Doja Cat. So you know, bitch, we need to get into this. But before anything, let me go get my champagne and a wine glass. No, and a champagne glass. And we gonna get this motherfucking me reaction rolling. I'll be right back. Bitch got her champagne. So let's get this reaction going.
You might think I'm crazy.
Make my back hurt, making ass work.
shower, word is spray. Now that's perfect, baby. We don't sleep enough, but I'ma keep it up. If you can keep it up, baby, can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight. But you know I'm about to keep you up. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm about to teach you something. I'ma make it pop legs up like a can-can. Wake the neighbors up, make it sick.
Wait, this is... See, the power that women have. The power that women have. It's immaculate. I'll be back. I don't want none of you non-talented hobgoblins seeing shit. And that's just don't fucking period. I don't want to hear nothing about about these three. Okay. No. I don't want none of you motherfuckers that's fans of bitches that, you know, dig up dead cats and sacrificing chickens and shit. I don't want to hear none of y'all, not one of your faves talking shit about this. I don't want to hear nothing that you untalented hobgoblins gotta say. Period. Point. Hopping in the shower for about a whole hour. Yeah. He finna act a foul game, yeah. So he get the foul kitty. Netflix or Hulu, baby, do choose. I'm up like Starbucks, three pumps, ooh. This pussy good for your health, call it super food. When I'm by myself, DIY, I can shoot too. Bad, bad bitch, all the boys wanna spank, paint. Never on red, girlfriend, need a thank, paint. Vegas toast point, ballerina, no tutu. Baby, I'm the best, I don't know what the rest do. Dive in that water like a private island. 34, 35, we can 69 it. And I've been a bad girl, put this pussy on a good list. I hope you ain't tired, we ain't stopping till I finish. Yeah. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. I'm gonna just eat my pizza, smoke my weed, do the rest of my homework, because I gotta go. But if y'all like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and share with your friends. Okay, and go check out all of my other, and check out my music, Banshee, Rude, Ball Out, all the every other songs that I have on my SoundCloud, and also on my YouTube channel. And always remember to stay... Hi, and I love you, guys. Bye!